Troubles, whatever temptations, take it to the Lord in prayer.
Amen.